Hey, my name is Zach Gill, and I'm a musician. I go to the beach almost every day. You know, if you live in Goleta or Isla Vista or Santa Barbara, and you go to the beach, you definitely experience getting tar on your feet. It's one of the first things. Whenever I bring friends, it's one of the first things. They're like, "What about the tar? What do you do about that?" So I'm very familiar with the tar. I would definitely recommend oil slick. I love it. I use it daily. I've even used it to clean other things besides tar, and it seems to work great for that. I used it to clean up a oil paint spill in my garage the other day. I used it, got stuff off my bike, you know, so I was pretty pumped. I like the ease of use. I like, you know, how it comes both in the spray bottle. I just spray it on my foot or on a rag and just wipe it off. And then I like also the little towelettes are pretty cool because it's just, you know, it's like if a guest comes over, somebody, I just hand them that and they just wipe it off. And it's really, you know, I mean, the tar in Goleta, it's kind of a bummer. You know, you're like, oh, I wish it wasn't there, but it really, you know, having oil slick, it really makes it so much easier to deal with. Just having a product, you know, where you're just like, oh, just wipe it off, you know, it's like not like anything. Whereas at first, I remember in college, we didn't have oil slick, and I just remember like everybody's feet just had like gnarly tar balls all over them, all the time, you know, like that was just a common thing with people's feet, you know, we're all walking around barefoot at the beach, and just big old chunks. I remember just sort of like picking off the chunks and just having like black stains on the bottom of my feet for months at a time, you know, until I get some baby oil or something. But so I'm very happy to have oil slick in my life.